Welcome to this week's inspirational exercise here at the Physio Wall. This week I'm going to show you an exercise where you work very much the muscles between the shoulder blades. The muscles between the shoulder blades, we've been over them before, are very important to mobilize. Then a very static position when you're sitting in front of the computer, and a very good way to do this specifically with the muscles between the shoulder blades is the one I'm going to show you now. You attach the elastic in the upper fixation point. It is, for some people, it is a little difficult to perform this exercise, but try it and see if you can get something out of this. You grab the loops here very close to the fixation point, and what you do now is that you keep your arms straight and you're just pulling the shoulder blades together. Make sure that you do not pull the shoulder up like this, but you keep them down and keep them together. Round your back and again pull back. My arms are straight all the time and I'm only working the muscles in between the shoulder blades. I would say at least 20 repetitions gives your arms a little rest, or do it like this so you move or dynamically will release the muscles between your shoulder blades, and then you can do a series more. All right, enjoy this exercise.